How it feels using toilet paper during the coronavirus.